What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Rue585, back with another NBA 2K My Team pack opening. I literally just woke up from a little nappy nap. Yeah, I said nappy nap. And I saw you can get a Galaxy Andre Kirilenko, Pink Diamond John Wall, Pink Diamond Giannis. I'm going to be honest, I don't know how many Giannis's they done came out with, but obviously you can see it's point guard or power forward. You can get you Diamond Zydrunas or Galskis, Diamond Michael Ray Richardson, and last but not least, you can get you the 2001 Amethyst Philadelphia 76ers Theo Radley. Now, I'm going to be honest, 2K, this is all I'm buying for these packs. I don't know how much money I done spent in the last, like, 2 weeks. It's been too much money. So, whatever I get, man. I don't know. I'm going to go on and just do it. 20 pack. Like I said, whatever you get, I get. I mean, it is what it is, man. So first pack, we get nothing. Second pack, okay, two amethysts. Obviously this is okay. That's a ball. I knew that wasn't a player. Let's see here. Okay. So got my man Theo Ratliff. That's what it is. I'll take it. Yeah. Okay. Next we get another amethyst. Oh my gosh. 2K, I swear, I can't. Oh my god, they about to give me like a bunch of Theo Ratliffs. Nope, I'm done. I'll take it, but nope, I'm done. Alright, another Theo Ratliff. Okay. I'm not acting surprised. Actually, no, I'm not gonna get no dog on Giannis. I'm really only opening these packs just to get my card collection up. I don't even know if I wanna finish trying to get my card collection up. Here we go. I'm freaking, what? This is my third Ratliff. This is my third Theo Ratliff. This is crazy. Mm-mm, definitely not. Mm-mm, I'm not opening no more packs after these 2K. Nope. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? You cannot be. This is what? My fourth Ratliff? Wow. Wow. This is my fourth one. Y'all let me know down below how many. I think this is my fourth one. I can't even count now. This is crazy. My fourth Theo Ratliff. Now y'all want to give me emeralds. This is wild. This is crazy. This is crazy. I'm not surprised. No. It's all good. Whatever, 2K. Last cut. And of course. Look at that. I done pulled four Theo Rileys. The first one I pulled. And then this. This is trash. Am I surprised? No. $50. Another $50. Gun. Don't be like me. Don't spend no more money on this game. Oh my goodness. That's just crazy. I'm not spending no more money. Nope. I'm gonna buy some packs of this VC, some singles, whatever it is. But other than that, yeah, don't be like me. I legit woke up right from a nap, saw we got some new packs, and look what happened. Okay. Moving pretty slow. You good, 2K? You even took enough money from everybody. Good. Oh, goodness. That's good. Alright, and I got enough. No, I don't got enough. Well, I will be doing singles. Thought I had enough to do the 10 pack box. What it ain't. It's all good. Like I said, it's gonna get rid of it. DC. I don't think I have a cover. Nope. Oh my goodness. Contracts. I don't know what you can. You're taking that for my money. Hurry up and I'm good. Yeah, don't open packs. Do not open packs, literally. I can't count how much money you pay to for me. This is crazy. Possibly two more packs. I don't even know. I'm saying I only got most of the cards. That's why I'm just doing whatever. Maybe one more? No, I don't think. Nope. I think this is the last one. Yeah. Alright, how are we going today? Okay. Alrighty. And yeah, that was it, y'all. Whew. Well, as you can see, like I said, I just got some of my collectors up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, like I said, let's go through. All I got was Theo Ratliff. Something told me I wasn't gonna get like all the players and stuff. You know, like that. It's cool though. But like I said, y'all just look and see that these packs are not worth opening. I am one of the reasons to show you why. And that's just that. I'm just doing this right quick to get this out of the way. But anyway, if you enjoyed that pack opening, hit the like button, comment down below if you did pull some packs, you know, who you got. And that's really it, y'all. Anyway, it's been your boy Root585, and I'ma holler at y'all later, and I'm out, y'all. Peace.